Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Beliza. It's all about beauty and grace. So today I'm going to do a lip swatch video, and the lipstick which I'm going to swatch is from the brand of Elle, and we are all aware of this brand. This is one of the most inexpensive and affordable drugstore brand, which we all know about it. And they have recently launched the lip crayons. So they have launched in 8 shades, and I've got all the 8 shades right here. And I'm very interested about this product because I love Elle. So when I was in college, the first makeup product which I've tried is from the Elle itself, and I think this is such an affordable brand. Any girl can buy it from their own pocket money, which is a great thing, because I love to buy things from my own money. I don't want to be so much dependent on my parents, but this is something which I love, and this is a very good thing about this brand. Their price point is very good, as well as they have maintained their quality, which is another plus point. So they have recently launched a lip crayon, and they have launched in 8 shades, and this is how the packaging looks like. So before going to the swatches, I will talk about a bit about the packaging, and then I will start my swatch. So this is how the packaging looks like. Obviously you can see a picture of a girl, which is very common in all the Elle products. They have the picture of the same girl, and the crayon is color coordinated. So this is in the shade baked blush, so it looks somewhat like in between a peachy and a pink nude. So it's the packaging are quite color coordinated, and they have really worked well on this crayon. So I'm really liking the packaging. Like with the packaging, it's like giving me the festive vibes. Like the festival is coming on, the festive vibes I'm getting from the packaging. It's very good, and it's 2.2 gram for 110 rupees, which is definitely affordable. And they always had some offers going on, so just go and check that out. Even if not an offer, 110 is something which is very affordable. And they have all the shades of pink, browns, reds, so it definitely people who have dark skin tone, they can also find their perfect shade. This is very good, so love it. And this, the first thing which really reminds my mind when I got to see this is it's in crayon form. So you know, when we used to be a kid, we used to draw with crayons. It exactly looks like this, like a crayon pencil. So I really love it. It does have smell. It smells so fruity, so good, like a vanilla caramel smell. Really, I love the smell. It's so good. And this is the first thing which I will tell you guys about. The only thing which I don't like is the packaging. I mean to say, it's not retractable. You have to sharpen it. So that's the thing which I don't like, because normally what happens when you sharpen your products, it really gets wastage a lot. And I really not a fan of those crayons. I always prefer retractable ones. But still, it's okay. At this price point, you're getting a lot of things. I think it's fine. You can consider that. And the cap. So the cap is not so much of travel friendly, if I talk about, because it don't click with the sound. It just like that. So if you're going somewhere, if you put it in a bag, you won't be sure enough that it won't mess up the thing. So that's the another drawback which I have. And whether it transfer or not, and how does it look, and what is the pigmentation, whether you can layer up or not, I will talk about on the end of the video. Now just jump on the swatches.
Spent 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll out backward, babe, and let me close. Girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun, and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like. I spent last night on the last flight to you. I took a whole day up, trying to get way up, ooh. We spent the daylight trying to make things right between us. And now it's all good, babe. Roll that backward, babe. And let me roll.
45. Maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you're taking my shit for the last time. Yeah. Maybe I know that I'm drunk. Maybe I know you're the one. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive.
Oh, 'cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah.
Not too long ago, I was dancing for dollars. No, it's really real if I let you be my mama. You don't want a girl like me, I'm too crazy. Where every other girl you meet is too gazy. I'm sure them other girls were nice enough, but you need someone to spice it up. So who you gonna call? Party, party. Coming right up like a Harley, Harley. Why is the best food always forbidden? I'm coming to you now doing 20 over the limit. The red light, stop. I don't play when it comes to my heart, let's get it though. I don't really want a white horse in a carriage. I'm thinking more white horses and carriage. I need you right here, 'cause every time you fall, I play with this kitty like you play with your guitar.
Who's girls like you, guys like me, so now when I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you, love fun, yeah. Me, do what I want when I come through, I need a girl like you.
All the swatched of the 8 lip crayons, and I really love it. So my favorite shade was this one, 08 Happy Brown, and it's a perfect everyday nude kind of a shade, which is going to look obviously very good for lighter skin as well as fair to medium. I might darker skin girls who have, I think it might wash it off, but it's a perfect nude, everyday nude. I have some nice name like Baked Blush, Shocking Pink, Happy Brown, then Peach Love, everything. So one or two shade, I think there, I think it's like 02 or 03, I don't remember. Those shade I didn't like much because I'm not the fan of a lot of peach color, but other than that, all the colors are really good. They're very affordable, so definitely I would recommend you guys go and at least grab one shade of your choice, and I'm sure you will love it because it will last for a long. Even if you sharpen it, it will still last for a long, and it's a very comfortable finish. I won't say it's a totally matte finish, like it's very comfortable. It's somewhere in between velvety and a mousse kind of texture, but it's very nice. Now let's see whether it transfer or not. Yeah. So as I told you, it's not totally sets into matte like a liquid lipstick, so it's in somewhere in between, so it will transfer. So but still you can layer it up, like every after 2-3 gaps you can layer it up, and it has a nice pigmentation. Even the lighter shade has also a nice pigmentation, like they really have a nice pigmentation. But obviously you can layer it up, and it does have a smell, but it will go out, goes away once you apply the lip crayon. Under that, I don't find anything to say. So yeah, that's it. I really love it. Go and grab it, your favorite choice, and I will see you on my next video, and that's it for today. And do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and click on the bell icon so that you never miss. And do take care, and I love you all. Bye.